That all those who have read your novel Between Shades of Grey feel a mixture of pain, sorrow, and hope. Your main character, Lisa, a teenager who would be any of our pupils here, reveals the deep inner soul of evil and at the same time the hope of building a new generation without.
I don't even know how you can expect me to speak without crying after this incredible welcome. So thank you from the bottom of my heart.